points right off of that.
A really good way for me when I was starting to peek,
I found this was better.
Head first, run for it. Holy shit. Come on, Derek. I love it when you get problems that I'm working on before me. Come on, Derek.
Love.
Yeah, dude.
Sorry, bud. It's not your soccer ball.
Come on. That's right.
You're on it. Heel. Swing it up there. Swing it. Come on, man. Press it. Press it out. Press it out. Press it out. We got your spot.
V3.
It's a good little pocket.
So they're all pretty good, aren't they?
Yeah. Wasn't bad at all.
I want to step all the way through.
Yeah, man, you're on it. And now it's find a high toe and go right up to the corner.
Yeah.
Right where it looks like you should grab. Hell yeah, Pete.
Nice.
It's cake from there. Get to the top and it's a jug. Nice, Pete.
Well, it's
a little okay. It's good enough that you're not going to just pitch off, is what I mean. There's enough up there that you feel like, okay.
He's got to get that nub with the foot.
Well, he's got to get a left around the arete. You don't really need to be on the nub. Yeah, just that.
Yep.
Nice, dude.
Time to make work.
Is that what he says?
Yeah.
What does it say?
Meet you at the end of the laneway. Don't come in. Or don't come in the laneway.
Yeah. I think I'll have a dart after this. It's done. Come on. Come on, Chris. Done. Get up there.